It must be a very lonely existence. You're very brave. Oh my god, maybe that should be your next one. Doesn't matter what they say, you just go, you're very brave. Alright, so we're coming to the end of the turn. Oh, I should say hello to everyone anyway. Hello. We're back.
It's true.
We're still in the ship that landed. We've taken all their shit. The shit from the ship.
The shit from the ship.
But we're not taking any stick from you. No shit, no stick. Just the shit from the ship.
What's a stick?
You can say, I don't want none of your stick. Or maybe it's shtick as well. Well, shtick is like something you're saying, but you can also say stick, I think.
Yeah.
And it's like, someone's being giving you a bunch of stuff you don't want.
So the etymology of this is Yiddish. Ow, I missed. I'm getting drunker. Never mind, stay there.
Yeah. we should check
we
that
don't,
out.
We don't want any sticks.
Don't want any stick. I think it's got to be singular.
We have enough one stick.
Not multiple sticks? Not a bundle
singular,
of sticks?
Singular stick is... Oh God, those guys do my mind bend joke. I think this turn is almost done.
Yeah. Look at that. Doesn't that look like a little Five Nights at Freddy's face?
Yeah, it does. There's little eyes.
Yeah, little eyes.
Yeah, that's pretty good. And he's eating like his vegetables because he's a good kid.
Is that from that?
No, but whatever Nights at Freddy's is children horror.
Oh, right.
Yeah. No, it is. Like,
yeah.
Because the most people who are consuming it are like 13, 12, whatever, 14. And it is actually made for them. So it's not very gory. It's not very...
No, it's just
scary.
Shocking.
Shocking in its cultural ramifications, yeah.
A bit like when Slenderman caused those girls to stab that girl.
They are claiming not guilty.
How's that?
Insanity. They're claiming insanity.
I recommend a book to them. I recommend the book Catch 22. I hope they bring a copy of it into the courtroom. Like, I'm going to read an excerpt from this book. He puts on his reading glasses. He's still wearing his wig or whatever. And they lose the case.
Probably, immediately.
Yeah. I mean, at the same time...
They're trying them as adults, they're 13. This is a bizarre situation, anyway.
It is kind of weird.
Yeah.
Like, well, we're going to be insane adults or sane children. Your choice. And they're like, And they're like, considering our health system, insane adults. Alright. So, is this guy... Is there another
they're
one?
All...
This one's unconscious and there's...
Oh, wait, there's another one. Yeah, there's the
this
one,
guy
one
here.
Order.
Yeah.
No, that's ours.
That's
we got
ours.
Him. Got him.
That's ours. There's, and then there's mysterious.
There's another over there.
Yeah. No, that's why we were talking about that. Now I remember. So Escobar's going to move up.
Yeah.
To the door.
That's cool.
So
we have no eyes over there, but just...
Over there, yeah. We'll finish exploring this bit and then bring him up round a corner and then over here.
That is legitimate.
That's a legitimate strategy. So I think we're good on that turn. O-Dog's here, move him closer, I guess. Fuck it. This guy, it's YOLO. Get to there. This dude. This guy. Doc just moves a little closer to the action. Same with Juck, just goes over here. Just in case. And that's kind of it. What about these bad boys on the ship? They've used their time units.
No.
Toc hasn't, actually. But we're going to put VIP.
Because we only had two things to control.
Well, since we don't have any others, we're going to skip turn. I may as well move him.
If he dies... I'm going to hold you personally responsible.
I hope he gets a bit fitter. Look, do some squats. And a turn.
Happier as well?
Yeah.
Could he be a pig in a cage?
On antibiotics?
On antibiotics, yeah. Because he could be.
Yeah. He'll be TOC MRSA.
Or as Otto likes to say, you're crazy. I'm going to say it every episode now.
Oh, poor O-Dog.
Well, he's famous now.
Yeah.
Yeah, everyone watches this series.
Some doors.
There's two doors, three doors, four doors. Oh,
more.
Sexy. That was upstairs.
Yeah.
Ooh, oh,
yep,
sexy.
There was a very strong line of...
Higher.
Yeah.
Yeah, go low that way.
This way?
Yeah, it was there.
Yeah, it was
there's a guy here, yeah.
Yeah.
Here.
Cool.
No, but he's actually in the ship, though.
Yeah.
Because otherwise, Screw would have seen.
Yeah.
Unless he's gone blind from masturbation behind that rock.
That's what I do every time I get behind a rock.
Yeah.
It's
or every time I get behind rock and roll.
This guy's just having a wank. Alright, so he sees someone.
That's an odor. Yeah. Oh, maybe.
Could be an odor, easily. It's in the right region. Do you ever get the feeling that someone... Oh, God! Alright, let's try these close guys. I'm not even going to move over here. I'm going to be like, touching the wall.
Touching with a device. Just like, instead of wireless, doing USB plug-in.
Yeah. I got control of his mind. No, you just shocked him to death.
Oh, by the way, that ZX Spectrum thing?
Yeah.
It actually has no power cable.
So what the fuck?
Yeah. Oh, actually, that's not a passage.
No, I know. I just wanted to be near. Close.
Who did you control him with?
YOLO.
Oh, nice.
So he actually managed to do someone.
When he's right there, I guess.
Yeah. So I'm gonna quit.
Yeah, there's probably no one there.
Nah, it's all good.
That's fine, so that's clear.
He can now go to the front.
Yeah, no one can get there.
Yeah, so that's just...
It's not gonna work, bro.
Yeah, it's not gonna work, is it? Well, let's get back then.
Jim is currently quite slippery.
Where you lead, I will follow!
Damn. That was rough.
Yeah. It's fine. So...
It's fine, Andrew, it's fine.
It's fine, don't worry about it.
So you think you found another, so you're so brave now when you're walking around. Don't forget to control the guy in the rock.
I will. Just move a bit. One more. Okay. The guy in the rock. This guy.
No, the one. Yeah, lower.
This guy.
This guy.
Let's try this.
Yeah. Damn. Yeah,
fucking sweet.
Sick.
Sick. Controlling. Oh, nice energy.
Have a Snickers.
Have a Snickers, you're not bad. Anyone down here? No, nobody? Anyone over here? No? Alright, cool. Get over there, smell face. Oh yeah, just misclick into that coral. No problem.
I thought you wanted that.
Nah. So...
No, baby, I didn't want that.
Let's
swear.
Let's do VIP, do the long shot. You know, he's on a roll. Who am I?
He's one more, yeah.
Who am I to stop him?
No, you can't stop him, he's not stoppable.
Oh yeah.
Mr. Squats.
Mr. Squats, I like that. If I become a gangster, that'll be my gangster name. Well, this guy reloaded. Ah, maybe
that's an odor.
That's an odor. I am your commanding officer. The war is over.
Stand down.
And he's like, I think it's proper.
He stood down.
Cool. I think that's everyone outside, I think.
Probably.
Anyway, let's keep an eye on.
Let's test by Scroobiness. Scroob it out.
Scroob it out, screw it in. Alright. So that guy's there, DV's there, bringing up there. May as well have two over here just in case. Yeah.
Double scroob.
So they're fine. Rodrigo can stand on the door. They're okay. Odol can come on the door. They're gonna kind of work in the building with this guy.
Odol loves coming on the door.
What's that mean?
It's not my fault. He, you know, his preference or his own.
So, everyone's been seen, so I'm gonna top over this way. Leave one just in case. Because, is anyone else gonna move? Hate could move. Let's move Hate over here. Have a bit more firepower on this side.
Let's move Hate over here is a great sentence by itself.
So, we got Lobsterman there, we got our CO over here. That's it, those, there, and then the dude inside. So, three we control.
Cool.
Fine. Come on, aliens.
Peace. Door. Give me a door. End of 80s action movie. Final scene in a factory as a big fight.
Yeah. So we saw a guy kind of in this area upstairs, right?
That's the one we've been seeing for some time. Oh, hello. Yeah, this is our Onoda.
Yeah. And, it's this guy. Yep, and then inside.
Oh, we have three now.
Yeah, we've got three total. So let's do Pete's movement.
Better watch where you're talking and where you're walking.
That's fine. Let's take him.
Your new aliens could be lying in chalk.
And you.
Oh, the outreach program.
And the last guy. This is a bit far, but...
It'll be fine. Oh, it's Fukchai, never mind.
Yeah.
Oh, you still have Squad Smug G.
Squad Smug G. Jigger. Even YOLO. I should have used YOLO on this guy, but never mind.
Even YOLO. Couldn't YOLO this.
Give YOLO a chance.
One man. One YOLO. You're gonna get top killed.
Nah, man.
Nah, mate.
Nah, mate.
It's good.
It's all good.
It's good combat.
It's all good. It's all good, man. This guy over here. Oh, no. Time units are... That's alright. Don't worry about it.
DV! Superior Soviet technology will allow us to control our enemies at any point of time.
Witness this, the pencil. If one more person tells me the story about the Soviet pencil,
I
shove the pencil up their fucking...
Find me IRL! I should reply to all the shitty RPS comments as fight me IRL. See how long I last.
Just a picture of you standing on your lawn without a shirt. Going,
yeah.
You have made me this mad.
Yeah. It's like that time, what's his name? The guy who worked, I think he just quit. He used to work for Games Network. It's like another publishing thing.
Yeah.
What's his name? The one who published himself in the karate outfit and he was like, come at me, gamer gators.
Oh, I didn't see that.
And everyone was like, oh, you're bullying us. This is the dude who wrote, he went to St. Petersburg for the whatever preview or whatever, one of those war game things.
Yeah.
What is it called? Not World of Tanks, World of Battleships or something. Because they're making it in Russia, so they invited everyone to see the game.
Yeah.
And he got mugged on the first day. Do you remember this? It's a pretty good article. It's a good article.
Oh, wow.
And the dude's gay, so he, and then there's, he's like...
So he's invisible in Russia.
Almost. Well, he can't say he's gay in Russia, but right. He got arrested or something. But he has a connection with some sailor dude who is in, because he's a naval themed game.
Yeah.
So they invite they get some sailor dude to come in for this journalist to entertain them, and he teaches them how to make knots.
Yeah.
Like some naval whatever.
Proper.
Yeah. But they have a bit of a connection going, and that he's really happy about that.
Oh.
It's pretty cool.
That sounds great.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I had to see that. Yeah, link me to that.
Yeah, it's he actually wrote it for the game. I think it's called Games Network.
Okay.
They have a strange name, so I think called Games.
Games and,
but then he said recently that he quit and he's gonna tell all the shit he knows about every other journalist. Sorry, joking, but I think he doesn't work for them anymore.
Right.
I'm not sure. Can't remember his name.
So I reckon as far as this goes, we explore this bit with this guy in the lead.
Mm.
But we've got this guy and don't we have another one? Was it the second one? Here.
Oh, there.
So we'll kill one of them. And then we'll have our two and do the ship from two angles.
Oh, that's supposed to be.
So we've got this guy. he'll help secure this area, and these guys will resolve into one, and we'll bring him in.
That's fine with me.
Fine. So that's that.
Damn. These aliens. They don't know. They're unsure.
It's just two doors.
So
the game is getting weak. This is the one of the closed off. Yeah.
Yeah.
Stupid rooms.
I don't know what that room's for. Stupid. Alright, seen you.
So we found two and we need third one, right?
Yeah, it's over here. Should be there. So let's use close mind control people on close people for training purposes. Work. We got you though.
It would have been a huge surprise if it
did. Yeah.
Cause I got you, babe. Sadness.
I actually gotta be a little bit careful with my remaining ones. He can move closer. Not that he needs to, but he can.
Cause we got him, babe?
We do have him, babe. Alright, let's get the other guy first, Pete, to do the first round. Get you the closest guy. Lovely. And then have a shot at this guy. That worked. And then we use Tok once on this guy over here.
One Odo.
Now we knocked out an Odo. This is an Odo's boss who works in the library.
All right. Sells books.
I just sell books now.
He sells manga.
Look at this. Look at what happened since you've been away. Oh,
Americans did this to us.
I don't even like squids. I told you this story, I'm sure. There's a dude at uni who did a whole project on the fisherman's wife.
Wait, what do you say project? Yeah, what do you mean?
Like,
besides masturbation.
I think, what was it about? We had to do like a...
Was it like a 3D animation?
We just got, it was kind of like a... I don't know, it's a really odd project, actually. It was like, just kind of history of animation-y kind of thing. I don't know, because I had to do a project on... Well, there were a bunch of choices, and you just did... It was more of like a... It was almost more literary. And I had a project on memory, during which I memorized a 100-digit number and then read it out to the class. And they were like, oh, that's amazing. I was like...
But if you were to fake that...
How could I fake it?
Well, they were they testing you to like see if they were reading it right?
I gave everyone a copy of the number.
Oh, okay, cool.
Otherwise, it would have been really boring for them. Yeah. And I'd use memory tricks to memorize it, and they were like, wow, that's cool. And then I was like, yeah, I don't know how this relates to animation. But it was more like, it was like a theory lesson of just kind of artsy shit, basically.
Okay, so what'd he do with them, Fisherman's Wife?
I can't even really remember. I just remember us all being kind of disgusted. But he was just like, the story of this wife, and she like fucks an octopus or some shit.
Wait, it was like he wrote a thing?
No. This is a piece of literature or something that exists called The Fisherman's Wife.
It's a painting.
Yeah, painting, but I think it was a story as well or something?
I thought story is after the painting. Oh. Painting is primary. But I'm not...
Yeah, I don't know.
It's a beautiful painting.
It's lovely. She looks like she's really enjoying herself.
Yeah, she's having fun and the octopus is fine with this.
Yeah.
And Fisherman is apparently fine with this because otherwise she'd be bored and leave him.
Exactly. He's like, what the fuck are you doing? She's like, listen...
Yeah, you fuck fishes, I fuck fishes.
You fuck fishes up, I fuck fishes down.
Down.
And he's like, doesn't make any sense. It's not going to make any sense for like another 200 years. And these two guys do this terror from the deep plate.
She's like, I'm fine with that.
I'm fine with that. I can't wait. Yeah. I'm waiting for Ed Nandro. T-shirt.
I should sell those.
No.
Come on.
Yeah. Okay.
Fine.
Oh no!
What happened?
No!
Oh, fuck off.
No!
Where'd you find this guy?
What? Is the ship got these in them?
Probably. Shoot him.
Shoot
him with a thing. He's spent.
This isn't gonna work.
No, he'll eat the. He'll eat the guy. He'll eat. Not you, he'll eat the other guy.
Why?
Yeah.
Should I run away?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh, you said shoot him.
No, I changed my mind.
Okay, fine. DB's running away as well. This is horrifying. What the fuck?
Does he have anything? Oh, he has guns.
Let's start shooting.
Yeah.
Are you fucking...
Not today. Don't go too far. He'll catch up to you there.
Yeah, but he can't see me. Oh, thank Jesus Christ. Stronghold, I'm so glad we resurrected you. Fucking hell. Okay, so
there's
we've gone from DEFCON like 1. Wait, which way does it go? DEFCON 5 to DEFCON 1.
No,
5's bad.
Is it? 5's bad?
I thought 1 was bad because it's like a countdown to nukes.
I always mix those up.
Yeah. Also, degrees of burn.
We went to DEFCON bad. Good, we
got two or three DEFCONs worse.
Yeah.
And now we're back to Blackwatch plaid.
We were DEFCONated.
Yeah. We DEFCONated ourselves.
I need a new pair of trousers. I've DEFCONated myself. Well, I'm in crisis averted, right?
Block the elevators. Just block everything.
There's like three in there, I bet.
Oh my god.
And they're trying to get to us, but they don't know that the pathfinding doesn't work that way. We still have grenades. Kind of. I didn't leave them in the ship.
That's true.
We left all the nukes in the ship, so we can't. Those are...
We don't want to nuke the ship anyway. Maybe we'll be alright. I don't think... I don't know. Where else can they be? They don't usually put them in the top floors, do they? No. They're usually around.
Yeah. I'd be surprised if there's more than one more. There's probably just one more somewhere.
Alright, we need to start clustering then. Anyway, so this guy's gonna get killed. One of these two's gonna get killed.
Oh, cluster, my favorite sex move.
Cluster my.
Yep. And then you like a doctor to uncluster.
Yeah. Slodging. What was I gonna say? There's a Blue Jam sketch where it's like the radio show version of Jam. Yeah. Which came before. This is Chris Morris thing, the weird thing.
Yeah.
And there's one of the sketches is like this couple having like filthy, dirty sex, and they keep like upping the ante, like, and it ends with like, shit your leg off! And he's like, and then he's just whimpering for the rest of it, and she's like, yeah! You can't really tell what's happening.
Are they calling in on the show, or...?
No, it's just, it's not like a radio,
oh, okay,
like, call-in, it's just a sketch show.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Cool.
Oh, man. Alright, Hate's going over here in case we need more firepower.
Usually takes him like 3 months to recover. With the help of a physiotherapist.
He's doing so well.
So brave.
My brave boy. Hate incarnate. Yes, that's what I named us, what says on his birth certificate. Yes.
True story.
Yes, some drugs.
Not all of them. Not at the same time, anyway.
Alright, that's the turn. The turn is that. It's time to turn.
The spectacular here. Is that the noise they make?
Yeah.
Why not?
Sure. So, this fucker has... Oh, shit.
No.
And then there's this fucker. Isn't there another?
Just... No.
There's two.
The other one's over there, on the left. Where'd you leave the one in the caveman? Somewhere there. The one who ran out of energy or something. Isn't he, like, in the cave?
Is he in here?
Where'd you leave him?
What?
Oh, we're fucked now.
No, we're not. There he is.
It's 10 PM, do you know where your lobstermen are? Or not anymore.
He's unconscious. Let's mind control that guy anyway. Let's use these fucking idiots.
Yeah, he just has a... Yeah, there you go, the close one.
This guy first. Oh, let's not do any more movement.
Do not agitate the lobster man. Where's Yolo?
It's over here.
Closer to the edge.
And I'm about to take.
Yep.
His brain.
No, you're definitely not.
I'm just gonna use talk. Fuck it. Alright. Get in.
Get in.
Alright, so this guy is gonna misclick over there and then up here. So now we're quick. Butchers.
Never, ever, anywhere, anyone in there.
Well. You know, darkness, my old friend. Well, if there's no one ever in there, we'll just send Jux this way.
Just for this time.
Oh, good. Well, he has to stay there.
Brains.
Yeah. Oh.
You could just send in a grenade, like with the new dyslexia mod.
Oh, what, where it just sticks at the top of the ladder and you have to run away?
It looks like something from Worms.
Yeah. I'm fine with that, looking that way, if it worked. But it didn't seem...
Well, it works in the one thing he shows, and then what the Kilroy shows, it doesn't.
Yeah.
So I guess he didn't have an agreement where Kilroy only showed the ones that the bits where it worked. He didn't get the memo.
That was he had a really bad time in that house. Yeah. I like that it was called Clown House. It was perfect. Alright, Doc comes up. Tok may as well move. Odog gets into position. So we're thinking that everyone is these two guys, this guy and this guy, and then just upstairs, right?
We haven't seen anyone else. We've seen the guy upstairs on the third floor. Or the second floor, sorry. Yeah. English second floor.
Ooh, Hate's there. Doesn't need to be there anymore. And...
Don't forget about the sub level.
It's creepy.
There's like a parking garage.
It's full of steel beams.
Where they... Yeah, it melts them.
Thank you.
Do you reckon that Duracell isn't very scary?
So, we should see a man about a dog. There he is. Just gonna use this guy.
Doesn't that mean going to the bathroom?
Yeah.
Okay.
It does. Go on then.
Go to the bathroom.
Fucking piss yourself.
Cloaca yourself.
Cloacal kiss?
Do a cloacal kiss with yourself.
I cloacal kissed your mom.
She loved it. Did you just control the guy twice?
Nah.
Okay. Nah, mate.
Nah. Alright, the door's over here, so he has to come around this way.
Is that the guy? Yeah, we killed that guy. Yeah, we killed that guy.
So now I'm gonna stand behind him with, like, the pistol in his back, like, that
keep
bit
going.
Where the spy gets captured.
Yep. And he's still looking through the newspaper with the holes cut out.
Alright.
Just got a couple of grenades there.
Yeah. It's fine.
So those two are, those two, whatever, angles, extremities are where you go up and it's closed. These two are the other way around. You go up and then go down and they're closed.
Sorry? Oh, these
yeah,
things.
Yeah.
You have to go down from there
and
there's these
closed.
Go from up.
Yeah.
I see.
Yes. But we have to check them probably.
That's fucking awkward design, man.
That's why they're aliens. They don't know good design.
That's why they came to Earth to take our, like...
Because they don't read New Yorker and New York Times and Washington Post. And,
Huffington Post.
Huffington Post and the other one, the Journal.
Pillsbury Toast Boy,
Wall
Street Journal. Wall
Street Journal, Forbes.
Forbes.
Wired.
Wired, Gizmodo.
Gizmodo, Gawker. Everything,
yeah,
including what is that they own? Kotaku is owned by not Gizmodo, whatever. Gawker.
Okay.
Oh, there you go. It's an alien in front of you.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
No, it's two of them.
Gross.
What are you doing?
Just want to move him closer.
Are you going for the USB connection?
Yeah, right in his asshole. Fuck
you. You know that's coming, right? You're going to be USB plugging your ass along.
Yeah, I hope.
Sure. Yeah.
Where else would you put it?
Exactly. I mean, all the sci-fi movies... Oh, hello.
Hi, guys!
Damn.
Asshole.
That didn't pan out. We see them.
Yeah, I see you. Can I... Thanks. So, it was that one who shot, so I'll take this one.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, this one's freaking out.
This technician, they usually don't have shit.
They usually start with a weapon, though.
Well, I guess he freaked out.
Yeah.
By now.
But it's weird, because his morale's still quite high.
And he realized his mistake, and he was like, fine, it's fine. I'm fine, okay.
I'm alright, guys.
Oh, wait, does this one have the entrance from the above as well? Because we could just go from the top as well. Oh, it doesn't. This
no.
Yeah, it's just a pen.
What an awful shit design.
Mm.
It's not even spaceodynamic.
It could have... They could have at least added some antennas or some shit. I don't know.
Fuck this guy. Bored of him.
Change my mind!
Shoot once, you're like, Oh, I'm sorry, jeez.
There's one that is uncontrolled.
But is he uncontrollable?
No. It's controllable. What is that?
Oh, just some fucking guy. So this guy's here, he's visible, we'll take this room.
Oh, there's another one there.
Oh, we already got
it. That's our guy.
Yeah.
Alright.
That's
the one we
in
talked
Havana. Oh yeah, these are the ones we...
In the fauna.
Our Man in Havana.
Yeah. The movie.
The book?
No, is it the series? There was a series, wasn't there?
Is it? I thought
Maybe.
It was just a book.
There's definitely a visual, audio-visual experience.
Alright, let's escort this motherfucker with Jim.
It's pretty dangerous.
That's why it's a job for Slippery Jim. Jim Slippery. That's how he prefers to be named.
Loves it.
Yep.
Loving it, living it, loving it.
Rodrigo Escobar cannot be held back.
By mere aliens.
But he can be held forward.
You know, that's gonna make it to some, like, movie trailer. one day someone else is gonna come up with this idea, and they'll be like, it's genius.
Oh. It's just contradictions of things that don't make any sense. They're like, I know! It's brilliant! No!
So marketing works.
We're joking, we're laughing at you. No, we'll take it and make it a non-joke. Why? Maybe this could make it into the Banksy Museum.
Oh god. That's against the Geneva Convention. Was it Lyon recently?
Yeah, that was so good. Listening it, right. Well, how did you get in here? It's like Mickey Mouse, right? Please leave Banksy, but he's holding a bomb.
Is he in here?
You have an alien there.
Oh wait, no, it's this guy looking at this guy.
Yeah.
Doing his taxes.
It's an alien.
Talk is to me, baby.
Not so small alien.
A medium-sized alien.
Medium-sized alien in the sea.
In South China Sea.
Yeah.
We did it. Foob. Listen, I'd like wasting my own time.
Not me.
Help me waste my time. Thank you, Foob. Thank you for your participation. I'd like to thank my parents.
My dog. My god. And other people's god.
Yeah, everybody else's dogs. Fuck this.
Have you noticed that if you read backwards, god is dog?
Yeah, that's why dog's better than cats.
Oh.
Please retweet.
Artif agree, a favor if don't.
Oh,
I remember this. This is a labyrinth in the middle of the lost floor.
Let's just get everyone with these two guys in front of them.
Yeah.
Look at everything. Just gonna just put this guy over here and just check. Because motherfucker.
Microphone check? Drop the mic. So you got two aliens we were running around with?
Two aliens. There's this guy down here, one up there.
Yeah, there probably are like three up there.
Yeah.
I kind of doubt there's more brains because they don't usually don't hang out in the captain's cabin.
Some filthy lobster man on brain activities with a knife.
Yeah.
Alright, we have probably enough troops up there now. Fuck them.
The lobsterman captain goes like, spread your lobes.
Starts massaging his medulla.
Do lobsters have penises? They're probably not. The crustaceans have penises? Yeah.
I dread to think what they look like.
Shell.
A shell, hard exterior, soft interior.
We lost that guy. He's gone.
He's gone, forget him. He's dead. Alright, let's just go straight to our boy, Tok.
Straight to business.
The business end of my
business. Let's transact this transaction. Oh, there's another door over there.
Yeah,
let's check. Oh, this is one with the Dracula pods. Yeah, there you go.
Lobsters of the night.
That was good.
Alright, well.
I like those things.
Oh, this is the way in, isn't it?
Oh, I just wanted.
They look like, pleasurable somehow.
Yeah, I want to have like one of those at home.
Just for my neck.
Yeah, my neck, yeah. Mm. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's very tense neck.
Yeah, much more relaxed afterwards. Mm. You know those relaxation devices for women in the whatevers?
The massage thing, which is for your neck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's machine washable.
Yeah. It's machine washable neck relaxation. Because some people have really dirty necks.
Yeah, filthy
necks.
Yeah. My life's work.
The next is your
life. Oh, do you remember that Adult Swim salad thing? It was like one of those Too Many Cooks, same crew made
this.
No,
I don't know this salad one.
Oh, it's brilliant. There's this guy, he's got this thing that's meant to like mix salad, but it's just a dildo. Oh, it's
right.
Electric. And this lady's like, he's like demonstrating how it can help mix a salad, and the ladies were looking at him like, can I have one? And he's like, sure. He doesn't quite get it. It's great. And then at the end, but the words, my life's work, they're meant to mix salad. And there's a bit where he puts it on the table and turns it on, it starts moving around, and he goes, oh, look at it go. Looking for a salad. So good.
That's kind of funny, because remember the thing I showed you where you can put eggs in yourself?
Oh.
Because that was made by a guy who was into restaurant business. So again, food and sex, they go well together.
Yeah.
Because he used to own two restaurants and manage one more, and it never really worked out. And
did I never take this guy's mind?
Maybe you didn't. We should. We have the resources.
Yeah. I guess he was always on my mind.
Ooh. Snazzy.
Let's take him. Thanks, frame rate on high levels. Thanks.
There's not even any smoke. Yeah, you have to go. You can't actually go through there. Yeah.
Can you look this way? Or?
Both ways. It doesn't matter.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. So this is like they could technically be standing there shooting you as you enter the elevator, but they never do that because they don't have the AI to do that.
So let's have them go both ways, escorted by men.
Sure.
Big building, man. All right, go in there. All right, fine.
Sorry, no enough energy.
Get in there.
Be followed by men.
Be followed by men. Oh, Ringworld, why did he have to be like that?
Followed by men does sound like a contemporary East London band. Not that I'm doing the joke anymore.
No. Oh man, there's like a lot of just nothing folk bands now.
Yeah, indie folk is the thing.
It's like someone took Coldplay and they stripped out all like what they did musically, but just kept the spirit, I guess it's not the right word, but they took the spirit of Coldplay and then they got like folk. They're like, some folk's quite nice, and they just put it together, sucking the spirit out, essentially. And now you get like Mumford and Sons and bands like that.
Yeah.
It's rough, because there's some very good folk bands.
But it's not Mumford & Sons.
I'm sorry if you like Mumford & Sons for your friends.
Your mum must be very disappointed. Did you know that your father hates you?
What do you think about that?
Yeah.
Your father thinks you're a straight-up jerk.
In your band.
It's alright, Andrew. It's alright.
It's alright, I don't. It's okay.
It's okay. Yeah. Oh, God.
Seeing the therapist next.
I've realised what our new joke is, and it's been this the whole time.
Really?
If only we were doing that joke. That's the joke.
Is it? Oh, if only we were doing this joke. Okay. That's fair enough.
I can live with that.
You should control aliens.
I will control these aliens. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna ignore what your desires are. Boom. Implant my own for my own gain. I'm an evil man. Alright. Hate is following up.
No pain, no gain.
There's.
Just do it.
There's purely gain. There's no pain. It doesn't hurt anymore. Shoo, 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 shoo. Ah!
That's fun.
Just stand directly in front of him so he can't go past, although he can.
Grenade?
He
has a grenade. You're welcome.
Oh my god. I can actually just leave him there scouting going, he's still here! Commander, while grenades go off underneath him. It's like, no, it's still alive.
This guy will survive and the brain will die.
Will the brain turn him or something?
Doesn't matter.
It just kills him.
Good. I'll go.
Door close. Yeah. We need to keep more people together in case this gets out of hand. So let's just shove everyone up there.
Yeah, okay.
What were you saying?
If the brain survives this,
which
would be weird, he would convert the lobster, and then he would convert one of us.
You reckon he'd have time? Yes. He has to know that they're there and go for the door. He doesn't see us.
I just always assume they would know everything.
Right.
They don't have fog of war.
Yeah.
They just have fog of war.
They can be knocked out, can't they?
I never seen one knocked out.
No? I thought we had knocked them out.
I know, we've been drinking pretty heavily.
Yeah. That's our other joke.
Yeah.
Which is also completely true.
Please send help.
Send help.
Or you can contribute to our Patreon.
We could buy beer with that.
Yeah.
Okay. Up Scrooby goes. Just need more bodies. Just, or
stack them.
May as well just try mind controlling it. It never works. Has it worked once?
No.
No.
It's never worked. They have like psychic ability of like 700 or something. It's crazy shit.
Some nonsense. Alright.
Well, oh yeah, Fupchen's gonna do it.
Yeah, of all the people.
You have at least jam. Sorry to jam the printer.
Feed printed jam. Yeah!
The other guy died as well. We have no scout now.
I don't care. Actually, I do.
I care.
I care too much.
Single tear.
We'll just run through the other side with the guy.
Single tear dropped from his facial face.
Money book. Huh? From his facial face. And now a reading from...
The wet water on his face.
The wet water on his
feeling liquid.
Oh.
He turned 47 degrees. Clockwise.
Oh, man. Yeah, that's great when the blocking in the action scenes is just like, I need to describe this to stuntmen so that when this becomes a movie, they don't fuck up my scene. Yeah, when it becomes a movie, huh?
Yeah. Oh, what a joke in itself.
Oh, you can't even turn? You fucking idiot. Alright.
Arrows pointing everywhere.
Yeah, all over the fucking place.
What are you doing in there?
Alright, fine. Slap his hand on the cookie jar. We may need to be a bit exploratory.
Can you tell that soldier to slam the door shut with the thing and then shoot the thing that opens the door?
I like that. Doc's there. Do we put Jim in? The thing's dead.
Jim's also dead inside. He's been dead inside for days.
Let's go then. Jim's like, my friend. My friend.
Did both of them die or just one of them die?
They both went down.
Went down, but is the lobsterman dead? Just for like statistics sake. I'm not.
I only heard like one death sound.
That's what I'm saying.
Say
okay,
that.
Cool.
Yeah. Beyond that, I don't know. Stronghold's been doing quite well so far, so let's keep him there.
Doesn't like he's alive.
Yeah. Oh, well, he also landed that first brain shot, remember?
Brain shot.
Shot through the brain. It's good. Scrooby's over there. And I think that's fine for this round.
Whatevs.
Doors. Oh, shit!
He has a gun.
Didn't he have a nuke? Oh, fuck me.
Is that a nuke?
It is a nuke.
I don't think he sees us.
What was that? Jesus.
Stop scratching me.
Oh, that was like over here.
We're good.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, there's like six more in there, maybe five. Yeah.
Okay, so first let's do this. Perhaps we could do like a chain of seeing, if you see what I mean. If you get me, bruv.
I get you, bruv.
Alright, why not? I love wasting my time. Let's do some more of it. Yeah, you're great. You are golden, Food Chain. Please continue doing all the
Wasteman, bruv.
Waste it.
No, Wasteman.
Wasteman.
Yeah, it's in South London, they say Wasteman when he's like saying, he's like dickhead, like idiot.
Oh.
Wasteman.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I hear it so rarely.
Sorry.
Because whenever
they
I'm around,
say it quite a lot.
Say it to me.
No, because they think like you're a Wasteman, and there's no point talking to you.
Oh, that's true.
Because you're not from South London, so you're Wasteman, obviously.
I'm from South East London.
Doesn't count though.
It's true.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fire this just out of that wall.
We could just see him and see and control him.
What are you talking about? We could.
Now he's gonna shoot us. Why did he go there? He's not dead. Oh, there's something there.
There's something there, right?
Yeah.
It's weird.
Yeah, just keep thinking that.
Oh, no, then no. Never mind. But if he shoots us, he'll die. There we go. He won't die either, actually, because he's too tough. He's tough
enough.
He
is too many cooks.
He's going to spoil the broth. Let's get him. Come on, YOLO.
Yeah,
you only mind control once.
He only does USB.
Hand-to-hand mind control.
So yeah, the ZX Spectrum Vega.
Yeah.
It only connects to USB. There's no other power supply. And some TVs apparently are pretty shit at them. So.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Oh, I can just fire this.
Did you already fire that?
No, it's not been fired. That's not that. That's mind control.
We don't have that much mind control.
We should fire it.
No, we can. We'll destroy the stuff we need.
Oh yeah, we shouldn't fire it. What do we do?
How much mind control got left? 2?
Yeah, maybe.
Well, we can do it.
Let's have a look. I think it's just 1 from Talk. Yeah.
That's fine. Control the one that has non-lethal weapon, or what? Not non-lethal.
I think they're both the same.
Whatever then. What does he have? Oh, that sucks. I would, to be honest, I'd throw it away.
Throw this?
Yeah.
Yeah, because at least
we'll get money. Otherwise, we don't have the money we would receive from all this shit. So, can you throw that away as well?
Yeah. Throw it at him. Fuck you. I quit.
Do we not have another mind control?
Hopefully, we did this guy.
We did this guy already, but do we not have another mind control?
I don't think
we did 2 guys. 3 guys. We can usually do 4 guys.
Where we may still have
there you go. That should work.
Let's try it.
Should be fine. It's
pretty close. Great.
Yeah. What else do you have? Yeah, throw it away.
Weapons down, boys.
We just go get to them, and we either knock them out or take their navigator. Where else are they? Navigator,
squad leader.
Navigator. They're useless to us.
So should we run them around this way? Or
yeah. We should. Wait, does that guy have a?
He's got no time units.
No, I know, but does he have a weapon that could deal with it? The man.
The lobster. Sorry. Yeah, let's have a look. Yeah, he can take them all out gradually.
Yeah.
So lobster man guy goes here. Man guy, navigator.
And we need to put one so that we can
see. Oh, wait, no. Oh, they're not connected. There's no way in here.
No, there is. Oh, maybe it's over here. Put one of them
in this edge
so they can see him.
Yeah. Let's keep this over here then. And then this guy should stand here. Maybe even further in just to guarantee it. To guarantee it. Meanwhile, we haven't got the mind control, so that's not advanced.
Okay.
So, 3, 4 to get? Well, I'll...
We're good.
Have they got plasma? Because what will happen probably is I'll mind control this guy. He goes out, see these guys. This guy comes over, he shoots him.
Mm-hmm.
Just to kind of reduce what I've got to deal with. Mm-hmm. And then Hate does take this guy because of the danger around this way.
Yep.
Okay, I think we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
There's someone still in that lower
that's fine.
Area.
Here. There. That's the four chamber leading to that chamber.
Cool. So let's start with this guy first, because they're fairly close, and that gives us an idea of how fucked we are
if
we don't get extras.
So we go with that, see the others.
Should we...
You could do that, yeah. Nice shots.
Maybe I should have gone on this closer one.
We can... Can you just kill that guy?
This one?
No.
No, see that one.
Yeah, control that one, the left one, with
this guy with Tok, alright, let's do it. Tok's down here.
Because it doesn't matter to him what he controls, he can just do it anyway.
Yeah, so he gets this guy.
Yep.
And then this guy?
You can. So, and then you bring the one that you already had back, kill him.
Yeah.
With Sonic.
Yeah. And then put this guy in that guy's position.
Yeah. Exactly.
Perfect. Alright, so...
Well, I don't know, guys. Maybe I should just stand right here.
Yeah, just kill him.
And his back armor's gonna be worse.
Probably.
Take 2 snaps.
That missed one. The second one missed, right?
I think it might have, yeah.
Oh, that... I think it doesn't... Okay, that works, I guess, if it doesn't knock out everybody.
He's not gonna do it right now. Okay, let's do this.
The guy's not in there, so it's fine.
There's
a way out. See?
Oh yeah, you're right. I just didn't see it.
But it's a maze there, like so. It like this goes somewhere, and there's like a little bit behind the scenes
great.
Thing, which is great.
Fucking nonsense.
We could take a look back, can't we?
Down here?
Just in case there is a brain.
Okay.
Just use Jim Slippery. It's fine.
Oh, that actually blew a hole over here.
That's not... Oh, is that a real hole?
It looks like it, because I can see through it.
How the fuck did we do that with just a simple grenade?
I think they have a very low chance of blowing up tiles.
Maybe. Maybe these things actually explode and that's what made the hole, because it's between the two of them.
That's true. Alright, well, should I stay there or back up?
Just back up a little bit, isn't it?
I'll just back up to where I was. No need to risk it at this stage. Fine. Foob's still got a chance, may as well. It's pretty near to him, but... whatever, it's fine.
Do we not have, like, legit one?
YOLO's more legit than Foob, but not by much.
Do we spend Top Rock and Pete already?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because Pete missed one, because I should have used him on this
That's
guy.
Fine. All he can do, if he's not panicking, is do the biting, so
yeah.
Whatever.
Fine. So that's that.
He's going to bite him. Yeah, that's fine.
Actually, it does a lot of our work for us.
He's going back that way, it's fine. There's another one down there.
And so, Hate just needs to see his mate. Yo. And then let's go. You've got you.
Now we need to actually control him first.
Yeah.
Because the other one died.
So, Pete starts off strong with you. I think you're close enough to do that.
He didn't even take any damage, the bastard. Oh, no, there was Pete, so never mind.
Yeah. Through this way?
Let's leave him for now.
Yeah.
Use that other one.
Yeah.
So try to find that guy.
Oh yeah, we
control that guy.
Yeah.
Bring this one back. Kill him.
Okay.
He's over there. Oh, he left. He left. If he left, then means it's easier for us to find him with this one down there.
Oh, okay.
So poke inside that door. Turn right.
Right.
Oh.
Eyes.
Hey, man.
Where is he?
He's just right next to him.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, it's a waste of time. That's even more wasting.
He's not there, dude.
Oh, what?
He's not there.
Oh, sorry, I thought, like,
yeah,
that
no,
shoulder
that
was...
That is his arm.
Yeah. Because it popped up and I turned and he was like, I see someone. I was like, oh, okay.
Yeah, it's not gonna work.
We definitely need more psychics. Good.
Well, they are in training, whatever's left of them.
Yeah.
Because we did lose some of them in training.
Thank
you. So you bring that guy...
Over here?
Can he make it all the way to the dudes who are, like, standing there? So what I'm saying is, take this guy...
Yeah, put him here.
So we can finally kill him.
Yeah.
Not that one, take the other one, that one. Select him.
Yeah.
Yeah, bring him there. Murder his ass.
I'm so sorry about this, son. It's gonna hurt me more than it's gonna hurt you.
Turn around,
I don't want you to see this. Idiot.
Fucking hell. Just bring the other guy back anyway.
Dad!
Just bring him there.
Over there?
Yeah. To the window.
The window of death.
Just bring him to the window, it's fine. We don't need him.
Hey buddy, you'll be okay.
I can't do that.
It hurts.
Orange man, don't squat. The donor can't. Orange man can't squat.
Should I look through this door?
Yeah, I should.
Because that area is safe.
Could be brain.
Don't
say that.
Don't say that. I want to back up even. Yeah. Alright, so we have two guys. Gonna kill one of them, mind control the other. And then the other guy. That's it.
Oh, he said to give us the melee option as well. Was that the turn?
Yeah.
Damn, that was quick.
It's just one guy.
Yeah, I should kill that. There you go.
I just want to shoot him, but I can't. Oh, I'm out of ammo as well.
Ammo. You don't have actually...
I have nothing.
Any ammo, yeah.
I just look, and then their minds get taken. Pretty scary, actually. Pete. Take these two to college.
We won't be able to take him all the way.
And you. So I could just bring them both round and then shove through this way, maybe. I don't know.
We'll lose sight of them.
That's okay. There's enough between these two to keep track of both of them.
No, there isn't. Is there?
Yeah, because I can just get this guy into this corridor. Oh, dear. And then, you know what I can do? So I can go into here. And then put my guy in the middle.
You could, yeah.
Take a word. Then they both get escorted. In fact, I need to go even further. Possibly would rather see him with this guy.
Yeah? Yeah.
Loser.
Yeah, we need to take them. Take that one, the one that's close to the door, to start looking for the other dude. He's like, I think he's on the moon. So yeah, get him outside, and we'll use.
Have this guy over here.
Yeah. Because I think he just got out. Or maybe he didn't, but he's about to get out. Yeah. And use him to get the other dude. And I think you can take the gym slipper in, etc.
Well, just move them around.
Yeah. After you, whatever, whenever you control the other guy.
Yeah, fuck it.
The lobster man. You can even take him the other way around. There's darkness there as well. I mean, it could be someone lurking there, I don't know.
Just can't be bothered.
Kind of what?
Can't be bothered.
We still have to finish the mission. Little window. Well, I guess there's nothing there.
That's a window as well, right?
Yeah.
He's out of energy. He's so tired of being controlled by others. He just wants to live his life. Yeah, in the jungle. Alright. Fuck
Lion
it.
Sleeps tonight! Oh, there's a big hole in the wall there.
Yeah. Fuck it.
Greasy spoon.
What if it's a brain, Andro? What if it's a brain?
Well, the sooner we know, the sooner we die.
No, I can't do that. I don't want to do it anyway. I've mind-controlled everyone I want to, right?
Yeah.
The only thing is, didn't I leave this guy unattended?
What guy?
This guy.
Oh, yeah, that's true. You did leave him unattended.
Oops.
That could be a problem.
Oh, I totally left him unattended. Oh, no.
Just send the guys up to him.
That's fine. I was like, I'm sure I'm forgetting something.
He's like low energy anyway, so it's fine.
Yeah,
like
he's got no gear. He's a dickhead. No, he's addicted. Who cares?
Really?
Just gonna take one shot because I hate him.
Okay, now mind control.
Down mind control, exactly. What was that? Pleasure. Thanks, frame rate.
Pleasure at your leisure. No, nobody? I can't see anyone. Yeah, you'll be in time this one. He can come at you biting, but. I mean, this is Rodrigo Escobar we're talking about.
Rodrigo Escobar. Nothing scares Rodrigo Escobar. I will go first.
All right. Fine.
And yet no one wants to go through the door.
Yeah.
We can control whatever's there, so it's fine. Except for a brain. Can't control brain. Oh, the light boxes, you know, for the posters.
So it's through here, then through here, probably.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's fun.
Yes.
Yeah, the door is, like, right there.
Yeah. It's run this way.
Yeah. I think there's a little cove. Oh, no, there isn't, actually. There's no cove. And the door is doing weird stuff. Crazy door.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Find the other gentleman. Did we shoot the other? Wait, how did the guy? This is Jim. Oh, this is Escobar. Yeah, there's the guy there. You gonna actually shoot him?
Yeah, what's the point?
He doesn't care.
He doesn't give a shit about mind control.
Oh shit, he doesn't give a shit. I better mind control him.
Oh no. I care. Ah, good.
We don't have to do any more of those missions after this whole of Zerbite, I think. I think we're done. Where is your friend? I bet he's just like standing around.
Yeah, doing after
all. Yeah, after all this like
careful movement. He's just doing nothing. They didn't do anything.
He's there. No? He must be in there. What? Where the fuck did he go?
Got him. Gotcha.
He has a nuke, doesn't he?
Fuck. Die.
What the fuck? Bring Escobar in there.
I can't. Is it around here?
Yeah. This goes both ways. You can even do aimed. You can aim.
Goes through, kills the other guy.
I thought he was gonna pass up.
Just, oh man.
Alright, we got one. Two left.
Let's mind control first.
Yeah. You can use that guy to find the other one.
Exactly.
Throw away his nuke though. Is this the commander? Yeah.
Not even a nuke.
We don't even need him anymore. Where? What?
He's somewhere over here probably.
Oh yeah, he should be over there.
Let's just go all the way.
Is he over? We never brought him through this door?
I think so.
Okay.
Anyway, these guys will catch up.
Yeah, he's pretty much there. We've almost done it. Almost.
We have almost done it. Almost did the whole thing.
You're good. Just pass the turn, you're good.
What about this?
Well, what about him? He didn't move yet? Okay. He's good. Just don't move him any further.
Let's get back, in fact. So, he's there by the door. Hope he finds them when they kill each other.
Let's go to her. We got this.
We got this, guys. Video games are fun. Plus interesting.
Plus art. Just fucking do it. Take the other's mind. Does he not have a gun? Or is he already spent? Is that guy spent? No, never mind. I guess you have that. Are we done?
I think we might be done.
We're done.
I think we're done.
Yeah, Escobar killed the guy.
That's it.
Oh my god. Give me the Zerbite. 200 Zerbite is what we needed.
Oh yeah, 10 live aliens recovered. Just put them all in an incinerator instantly. Oh wow, think of all the research.
Look at all the fire.
Warm.
Gets cold and lonely under the water. Save this shit. That's it. We don't have to do any other ship missions, I think.
Maybe. Yeah. It might be okay. We skip one. It's a girl.
It's a girl.
It's a girl.
It's a brain band joke. Brain band joke. Yep.
Yep. I don't even want to do the maintenance now. I want to swap over to you. Bye.
Quick, disable the video. Yeah. I want it to end on this.
Oh, yeah, I'll do it. Hang on. Just keep waving.
I'm waving.
Yeah, enthusiastically. Yeah. Keep going. Go. Wave. No, wave. 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 Wave.